Hello, my name is Tatyana Sokolova. My PhD supervisor, Professor Vladimir Minchenko.
Great teaching. Near the
microphone. My English isn't good, and my presentation very short. I'm interested in study of mental attention. Is quite high, as evidenced by a large number of publication of this subject in recent years. Because of, in modern society, a lot of professions require processing three-dimensional tasks. For example, designers, engineers, architects, program developers, and others. The first scientists who started research this problem were Shepard and Metzler. They established the paradigm of mental rotation. Also, they created first mental rotation tests. Participants had to decide whether two blocks stimuli rotated in space were the same or were merely reversed. And modification of this test by Van der Bank and Hughes, it is one pattern and four answer alternatives. Scientists get some interesting results like this. Dependence between reaction time and angle between the task pattern and answer alternatives. Two results. They track solving differences depend on gender and age. For example, men are more gifted in rotation than women. And finally, they understand that mental rotation ability can be improved by special trainings. One of kind of training is manual rotation. In clinical test, participants can apply to different solving strategies. Holistic strategy and analytical strategy. But only holistic strategy bring into play mental rotation solver skill. The analytical strategy based on shaped decomposition and comparing pattern and answer parts. So, three-dimensional logical game was found by us, and we decided to create a special mental rotation test based on it. The idea is in creation solid complex shape form, simple cube primitives by three views. If we have fixed working screen the test, participant have no choice. He had to apply visual thinking. We can solve this. The test hosts a list of parameters. Here they are. Shape complexity depends of not only primitives count, but also final shape form. So we can or cannot rotate screen and get surface with uncomfortable angle. Another parameter, complexion degree can be two types. Simple features used just much with protection views, and difficult, simple plus final solid shape contains minimum primitives count. Also, wheel of solving time can be fixed. So we can receive tester 8 and it noticed in test results. There are several lines of our study. Age and gender differences could show us at a moment that person just obtained mental rotation ability. Also, we could compare effectively in real life construction and constructional in virtual environment. Most of scientists study mental rotation in adult people, in archipelago, a natural environment, using three-dimensional objects, stimuli. However, we're interested in research mental rotation in real activity, when notation is required part of solving practical problem. This is my research plan. It consists of three parts. First part, on preparing stage, we plan to collect a lot of experiment participants' information. Two part, then we process stating experiment to analyze mental retention ability in large sample with different ages. And finally, we select a group with some rotation problems for details research and try to teach them rotation. That's all.
And your question? You don't have
it? Yes, I am.
Do you have? Есть у вас вопрос?
Я поняла, да. Мне интересно, как интересна ли эта тема и, может быть, какие-нибудь способы обучения, вот, что-нибудь с этим связано.
Интересна ли эта тема?
Да, и вот.
She is, her question mainly, how much people are interested, how interesting is the problem seems for you, the theme seems for you, and maybe you know about methods of teaching rotation skills or competencies or abilities, if you have heard. I know one professor but lecturer in our university in Finland who is a bit involved in, and I already told about your research to him after reading your, but I don't know how deep he studied that problem, but he was interested also in your studies, so you can make a contact.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
May I ask you a clarification question? I haven't understood about which age of children you start or which how old are
you? We plan study different ages. Младшие школьники. Начальная школа, средняя и старшая, чтобы сравнить их.
So all ages, school ages, like primary school, middle school, and then high school.
We start a program of this type, studying not the gender differences, but the curriculum differences. And we published it, unfortunately, only in Italian, but I can send it to you, but someone can translate, because we found a deep effect of curriculum, curriculum instruction.
Они изучили эту проблему, но
не перевели.
И на итальянском, но они нашли отличие от курикулума. Понимаете, что программа обучения, что очень связано с программой обучения, по какой программе учиться. Она может прислать вам его статью и только дальше не дать.
Clotilde, it's very interesting for me.
Yeah, I will.
Yes,
I will send it.
I sent email for you.
And the mail is here.
But it's here.
Yeah, right. You can write to Clotilde first.
Okay. Thank you.
Any more questions?
Just a question, but just to say that you think the thing, Tanya is not only a great researcher, but